In judging this award, the panel appreciated the immediate wow factor that this special object provides. So I'm delighted to announce that for the Mughal spectacles with engraved emerald lenses, diamond-mounted frames, the winner of the Antiques Trade Gazette Award for outstanding Indian and Islamic work of art from an auction house goes to Sotheby's.